You. Yes, you. You matter. Your needs matter. Don't ignore them. Sometimes you have to do what is best for you and your life, not what is best for everyone else. A life spent ceaselessly trying to please other people who are perhaps incapable of ever being pleased, or trying too hard to always be seen as doing what is expected of you, is a sure road to a regretful existence. I walked on this road once, but I'm happy to say I'm paving my own path now, based on my own needs, morals, and my values. And today I hope to inspire you to do the same. Do more than just exist. We all exist. The question is, do you live? I eventually realized existing without ever truly living was not what I wanted for myself. So I made changes. If you are in the same place I once was, seeking approval from everyone for every little thing that you do, please take care and to heart and start making changes today. Life is just too short not to. First and foremost, you are not obligated to live up to everyone's expectation. Life is under no obligation to give us what we expect. And you are under no obligation to give others what they expect. Period. Do things because you care. Do things because it's right. Don't just do things because everyone else expects you to. Your life, your mistakes, your lessons.